Now that 2017 is underway, it's time to start working toward those financial goals that you always said you wanted to achieve. So what does that mean for you and your family finances?
You don't know, or you put your head in the sand. Aren't you destined for failure?
Andrew Rafael with Baintree Wealth Advisors told me you have to build a plan, stick with that plan, and think long term when it comes to your money, and especially investing and building that nest egg for retirement.
It's all about price, right? Supply and demand. And too many times when the markets change sentiment, there's no one buying. Or anytime we want reward, you're going to have to take some risk. And a lot of times we forget about the 2008. We forget about 2011.
There are always peaks and valleys on Wall Street. So what about the nuts and bolts of your budget? Andrew told me 2017 should be the year to take inventory of what you've got. What do you own versus what do you owe? Take time to understand your debt and pay down the bad stuff quickly. And finally, estate planning. Don't wait to decide how your loved ones will take care of everything you've built up after you're gone. To learn how to make the most of your money, enter the Financial Fitness Zone at abc15.com.